There's a freaking pizza box right here. What was upstairs? Oh, there's a downstairs?
There's a downstairs.
Yeah. Welcome to paradise. On the stairs or downstairs?
Downstairs first.
Yeah, wow, that was nice. Downstairs. It's actually pretty dark. Do you have any birthday balloon? Dude, this smells like ass. Yo, what? Is this like a jail door? Dude, look at this. It's like, see that? Look at how insane half this room is. It's iron. Let's go in. Yeah, this chair, is this chair? Dude, this guy always looks like a jazz. Dude, do you smell that like smoke? Well, it's just like a damn good smoke. Sometimes it can be from like asbestos and black mold, which is bad to breathe. This is like part of the desk where like people are like, you know?
Oh, shit.
Yes. That's dangerous right here. Roger? Alright, so basically what happened here is me and my friend were in the basement of the building, and I was in a room that was probably like, there's a room in between my room that I was looking in and the staircase to go back upstairs, and Roger was across the hallway on the far side, so away from the staircase. So I didn't know that at first, so I heard like a shuffle and like two steps, and I thought it was him, my friend, so I called out. I was like, Roger, is that you? And then from the other side, he whispered, he was like, yeah. So I was like, oh my God, that is not Roger. And I, like, you can hear the footsteps. Like, I'm not lying or anything, but like, it really freaked me out. And then I ran over to him, as you can tell, because I was like scared. I was right next to the staircase when it happened. And then we just talked it out, listened for a little bit, but then we just kept going. Nothing else happened. So, but that was pretty freaky.
this open.
check this part.
What's it doing?